Japanese word for cold referring to the weather is samui. Samui. But if you're talking about a cold object like this can, is tsumetai. Tsumetai. And then the Japanese word for hot, whether you're referring to the weather or a cold or a hot object, is atsui. Atsui. Just the kanji is different. Also, another word that is atsui is the word thick, like a thick book. Atsui.